Great job, sir. Dr. Hansen's offered to stay on with us for now, and I think her skills will be invaluable.
It's hard to believe I'm even here.
Great to have you, Doc. How are you planning on pitching in?
Well, your medical facilities are medieval, and your science expertise is non-existent. Perhaps I could start there.
Ouch. Well, I guess you might be able to teach Stedman a thing or two. Welcome aboard, Doc.
Guess you heard the news by now, Raynor. Looks like you're back in business.
That I am, Mr. Hill. And fighting the Zerg and Dominion all at once is gonna take its toll on my standing forces. You got any guns for hire?
But you know, the invasion makes it a seller's market right now. Still, your bartender over there makes a hell of a Mai Tai. So, sure, I've got some mercenary contracts you might be interested in.
You're all heart, Mr. Hill.
Just keep those colonists out of my armory. That's a disaster just waiting to happen.
What the hell was I doing?
Donny Vermillion, UNN. We've got Kate Lockwell on remote feed from Agria, a fringe colony. Are you there, Kate? Okay, we seem to be having a sound problem with... I'm being told Emperor Mangsk is going to address us directly. Let's take you to his announcement already in progress.
My finest military minds are being brought to bear, and it's my pleasure to announce that they'll soon be led by the hero of Taurus himself, General Horace Warfield.
Warfield? I thought he retired years ago.
With General Warfield at the helm, and our finely honed Dominion military under his command, I have every confidence that this new Zerg threat will be contained very soon.
There you have it, viewers. With Warfield in command, the Zerg Swarm will be defeated in no time. Up next, Raynor ups his campaign of terror just as the Zerg reappear. Coincidence? You decide after these messages.
I should really take this down. Guess the crew thinks it's cool or something. You meet Dr. Hansen yet?
Sure did. I asked that sweet thing if she'd like to give me a physical. No harm in asking, right? I think she's got her eye on some pansy ass, though.
Yeah? Who might that be?
Oh, I don't know. Some white knight kind of guy came charging down to save a colony, maybe? Damn, Jimmy. You never could read the ladies.
Made some new contacts. Let's check them out. You came to the right place.
That's it. Gonna have to start pretending like I'm working.
I've heard a lot about you, Commander. The Dominion always portrayed you as a criminal, terrorist. There's more to you than it seems.
Well, with the Dominion being what it is, someone's gotta stand up for the little guy. Sure ain't gonna be Minsk.
Doesn't seem like the Emperor cares at all. My people from Agria and displaced populations from across the sector have all fled to a refugee staging area on Meinhof. There are reports of violence and disease spreading throughout the camps, but the Emperor's done nothing.
I'll look into it, Doc. It sure felt good rescuing those folks. But there's millions more out there that need help, too.
We can't be everywhere at once, sir. The important thing is that we set an example and gave them hope. Every time we help folks in need, it's another step on the road to a better future.
I know, Matt. But it's been 4 years and we're still no closer to bringing Minsk down. Now with the Zerg back in the mix, your better future needs to hurry up and get here, or there's gonna be no one left to see it.
Sir, any chance you'll get the lab up and running soon? That'd be great.
Mobius boys think there's another artifact in a world called Monlith. Supposedly there's Protoss guarding it. A group of fanatics. Call themselves the Tal Darim. Now don't get all sentimental thinking these Tal Darim are your old Protoss buddies. Because they ain't.
Jim, refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point. But with so many people in close proximity, an epidemic of some kind has started sweeping through the camps. Please, my people need help. We've got to do something before it's too late.
So what are we looking at, Doc?
Our readings indicate some kind of bio-infestation is spreading through the refugee camps. Even the buildings are being covered by it.
I've seen this kind of thing before. It's a Zerg virus. All we can do is burn it out. Every one of those infested buildings has to be destroyed.
But where are all the people? Oh no. Those things are infested refugees? This is a nightmare.
Yeah. This ain't good at all.
It looks like they burrow underground by day and emerge only at night. The virus must make them vulnerable to the high UV output of Meinhof Star.
Then we'll hit the infested buildings by day and protect our base at night. Don't worry, Doc. We'll contain this thing.
Big job, huh? SCV ready?
All right, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp. I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
You going sweet on that doctor lady, Jimmy? Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
SCV ready!
Add-on complete.
Will do! SCV ready! Bad news. It's your dime.
Add-on complete. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Who wants some?
Please state the nature of your medical emergency.
What's going on? In the rear with the gear.
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get ugly.
Hold up.
You want a piece of me, boy? By the numbers, boys.
Big job, huh? Sure thing.
By the numbers, boys.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Hey, Hotshot. I got schematics to build them Hellions you saw in Marsara. Should be good down there.
Daylight burning! Bad news. Yep. Yep.
The gear.
Sun's coming up. We gotta hold on a little longer.
Base is under attack.
Fight fire with fire.
Add-on complete.
Rise and shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
Will do.
Of your medical emergency.
Big job, huh?
Yep. Ready to raise some hell.
Daylight.
Not enough minerals.
Armed and ready. You gonna give me orders?
Ready to raise some hell.
In the rear with the gear. Yeah, whatever.
Talk to me, boss.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Ready to raise some hell.
Been waiting on you.
Upgrade complete.
Where's the hot action?
Ready to raise some hell.
Are you ready for this?
Right on!
SCV ready.
Ready to raise some hell.
Light it up!
I'm waiting on you.
Bad news?
Ah! You scared me!
Say the word.
Daylight's burning!
Go ahead!
Ready to raise some hell!
Pedal to the metal!
Is that it?
Hell yeah!
Is that some sort of nest? You better destroy it.
Absolutely!
Let's do this!
Smoking!
Sounds sweet!
All day long.
Right on! Smoking!
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Absolutely!
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Burn rubber! I'm going in!
Scans are picking up a unique Zerg biosignature. It appears to be a burrowing creature that is underground during the day and emerges only at night.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
All day long. Is that it?
Infested Marines? Oh, hell, Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit.
Word! Burn rubber! Is that it? Pedal to the metal. Is that it?
Daybreak in 30 seconds.
I'm going in! Word!
Base is under attack.
I'm in a heap of trouble. Talk to me, boss. All day long.
Don't forget, you have to be back by dark.
Looks like this area's secure. Keep it up, fellas. We can stop this.
Sound sweet. Broken.
Dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
All day long. Let's do this! Pedal to the metal. Word. Let's do this! Hell yeah!
Vespine geyser exhausted.
Are you ready for this? Is that it?
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Absolutely! I'm going in! Ready to raise some hell! Hell yeah!
Detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Ready to raise some hell. Sounds sweet. Some focus. Right on. Fell to the metal. Ready to raise some hell. Smoking. Absolutely.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
There's gonna be more of them out there.
Mineral field depleted.
Talk to me, boss. Light it up.
Base is under attack.
raise some hell.
Under attack.
What's going on?
What is that thing? Was it human?
I'm waiting on you. Right on. Pedal to the metal. Word.
South barricade. Get some troops down there now.
You know, I think I saw this in a movie once in a while.
Daybreak in 30 seconds. Under attack.
Time, all right.
Sure thing.
Talk to me, boss. Where's the hot action? Right on.
Armed and ready. This better be good.
I'm in a heap of trouble.
Triage?
I'm waiting on you.
Light it up! Absolutely!
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Sounds sweet. Ready to raise some hell.
Word.
Pedal to the metal.
Let's do this.
Ready to raise some hell.
Talk to me, boss. Are you ready for this?
Ah! You scared me! Yeah.
Daylight's burning. All day long.
Sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Pedal to the metal.
Ready to raise some hell.
Is that it?
Sounds sweet.
Burn rubber.
Fueled up. Barbecue time.
What's going on? Yeah.
Light it up.
In the rear.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Talk to me, boss. Daylight's burning. Are you ready for this?
Are gonna be coming out of the woodwork any minute now. We better get back to the base.
Pedal to the metal! Smoking!
In the rear with the gear.
Are you ready for this? Burn rubber! Grab the cruiser! I'm going in! All day long! Are you ready for this?
Is under attack.
Where's the hot action?
Detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Is that it?
Base is under attack.
My goose is getting cooked.
Big job, huh?
Where's the hot action?
Base is under attack. Daybreak in 30 seconds.
Okay. Let's find some infested areas to clear.
You're almost done. There's just a handful of infested biosigns left. I'll highlight their locations on your map.
Word.
Absolutely.
You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down. Now I've got to get my people somewhere safe.
Ain't gonna be so easy, darling. This whole sector's crawling with Zerg.
There's got to be somewhere out there the aliens haven't touched. Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.